Hi, I'm Barend from Tameson, and today we're going to discuss Y strainers. A Y strainer is a type of filter that is shaped like a Y, and it is used to filter out solids and other particles from liquids, gases, or steams. The Y shape is great because it allows media to flow through the filter with less changes in direction, resulting in a smaller pressure drop from the inlet to the outlet. Without a strainer in your system, solids and particles can negatively affect the performance of components that require clean media, like solenoid valves. A simple Y strainer can keep these components, which are some of the more valuable and expensive parts of a pipeline, protected from the presence of pipe scale, rust, sediment, or any other kind of extraneous debris. It is important to know the size and type of debris you want to catch, as well as the pressure and temperature levels of your system. There are two terms to describe the size of an opening in a strainer through which debris passes. One is micron and the other one is mesh size. First, let's discuss microns, standing for micrometer. A micron is a unit of length that is used to measure tiny particles that need to be filtered out. For scale, a micrometer is 1/1000th of a millimeter, or 1/25000th of an inch. Next is mesh size. A strainer's mesh size indicates how many openings there are in a mesh across one linear inch. Screens are labeled by the size. So 14 mesh screens means that you have 14 openings across one inch. 140 mesh screen means that there are 140 openings per inch. The more openings per inch, the smaller the particles can get through. It is important to take the time to size your mesh filter correctly. Sizing too small or too large can negatively affect your system as a whole. If your filter is too small, with a lot of openings, there will be a greater pressure drop from the inlet to the outlet. This also means you have to remove more debris. This can result into more maintenance due to the collection of debris, which can also cause an increase in pressure drop. If your size is too large, allowing larger particles to go through, this will affect the performance and lifespan of your downstream equipment. One of the most common applications for Y strainers is for water handling. Oftentimes, they tend to become infiltrated with sand and gravel. A Y strainer can keep those particles out to ensure a liquid stays clean. If you would like more information on Y strainers, take a look at our Tameson Technical Information Center. You can also check out our other videos. If you found this a useful video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. If you have any questions about Y strainers or another product, please contact me or anyone else at Tameson.